Hi, a little while ago, I wrote an article on my blog, saying how I once bailed after I picked up a girl, because she is a cop. Because I am not comfortable being in a relationship where I am not wearing the pants. A person wrote a response saying I should not let a girl that is exactly my type get away, because of her profession. This got me thinking, what if the girl is a stripper? So, I wrote another article on my blog saying, what if you find out your girlfriend is a stripper? These are some response I got.
I think it would take a very secure man to deal with his girl having that kind of profession. I'd bet that most wouldn't want to be in a relationship with a stripper simply because they'd be permanently jealous and irritated at the thought of other men ogling her. Interesting that you didn't want to be in a relationship with a cop, though. Honestly, I don't think that a woman's career choices necessarily determine what position she would take in the relationship. Curious to see what others think.
Funny story. Well, sort of. Years ago, a mate, who was getting married, received a stripagram as part of his bachelor party. Turn out it was his former girlfriend, who we all knew, but who had turned her hand to the art just to make a few extra bucks on the side. Ouch. How awkward was that for everyone?
I think there is actually a lot more people in the sex industry than I imagine. It is actually kind of scary. I know there are even uni students doing that for a part-time job. Very freaky.
You can always demand nightly strip shows, or you'll tell her parents.
So, here is my question to you. What would you do if you find out your girlfriend was a stripper?